like hot pink because I feel very uncomfortable coloring my own work. So it's an easy way to work around that. And I got called out for it on the internet once. And so I don't do it anymore.
Really?
Really?
If yes. You like it, do it. Who cares?
I like it. But now I work with a colorist that I love. So it just kind of makes my life a lot easier. But I do love hot pink, which is ironic because I only wear black all the time. But yeah, like hot pink and purple and, you know, like kind of all those like phosphorescent 80s colors I think are so sexy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't really understand the whole colorist concept. Can you? I'm so ignorant in that area. Can you kind of explain that? So you draw out something. Do you work with your colorist to figure it out, or do you just give them the sketch and they take it from there?
You know, it depends project to project. So the colorist I work with the most is Dee Cunniffe, and he's out of Ireland, and he colors a ton of stuff. He's amazing. But sometimes I will, I'll just send him. Like, you know, I'll do the pencils and the inks. And then sometimes I'll just send him the file and just be like, go have fun. And then other times I'm like, you know, like I'll be like, oh, I really want this to kind of look like 80s-ish and use this color palette. And like, I was thinking this, or like, I'll send him like the character sketches and stuff. So he kind of has like a guideline, but most of the time I kind of let him do whatever he wants. Yeah. So that's him. He's incredible.
I feel like you still have to have like almost like a, I don't want to say intimate relationship. We don't want your husband to hear that, but like a connection with your colorist. So
he colors
they
his books too.
Huh? Yeah.
He colors my husband's books too. So we both have an intimate relationship with him.
Nice. Hey.
Hey.
But they have to be able to understand without you flat out saying it, what you're going for. I think that's kind of a cool partnership between the colorist and the artist, because you're both doing the same thing. You're bringing the character alive in your own way, adding your own aspects to it. So, oh, wow. He is a badass.
Yeah, he's amazing.